streets of Taiwan at night. It can be pretty scary. Just endless steps. If you live here, you'll have huge thighs. This once thriving place now has absolutely no one about, except those two women there. Oh, and these two. Selling ears of pig. Actually, we got some of those yesterday, but we fed them to the cats outside. The cats were very happy. Thank you. destination, the 7-Eleven, the trusty Taiwan 7-Eleven, always open. See you in the next place. Take care.